Ohio State sophomore defensive end Joey Bosa named one of four finalists for the Lombardi Award today. Bosa leads the Big Ten in sacks with 11.5, tackles for loss with 17, and forced fumbles with 3. The Florida native is the 15th Buckeye to be named a Lombardi Award finalist. 6 Ohio State players have gone on to win the award, the last being A.J. Hawk in 2005. Meanwhile, on the other side of the ball, Ohio State's improved play on the offensive line is a major reason why the Buckeyes are ranked 6th in the college football playoff poll. JT Barrett has set quarterback rushing records, and Ezekiel Elliott is only 46 yards away from the 1,000-yard rushing mark. Prior to last year in Carlos Hyde, Urban Meyer had never had a 1,000-yard rushing running back. It's an O-line that has bonded through the heat and cold of the football season, including last week in Minnesota.
O-linemen, slobs, you know, we don't wear sleeves. It's just kind of, you know, like an O-line thing. Because it shows toughness, and, you know, it's kind of what we're about. So, yeah, we weren't going to wear sleeves, you know. We're the snow slobs, what we were saying.
How cold did you get, or would you even admit being cold?
It was kind of cold. The first couple of series, we were sitting on the steel bench, the offensive line was. But then the defensive was sitting on the warm one. And when they would go out and play, we would go sit on it. After the first couple of series, we went and sat on it. But that bench was awesome. That was a game changer.